Hi, my name is Miro and I work for Olight Germany. Usually our videos are in German, of course, but this time I'm making an exception because I'm reacting to a video from YouTuber Vanessa Blank from the channel Wild Woman Bushcraft, which was in English. So I'll speak English as well. Yesterday we noticed her video in which she talks about her experience with Olight and the German branch in particular. First and foremost, we would like to thank her for her feedback which she has given us in her video and apologize for any inconveniences we may have caused her. Quality is one of the most important aspects for us, same as customer experience, and actually our brand motto or brand goal is to make our customers' life a bit better using our products. That said, not everything is perfect and there's always room for improvement. And in the past, we were able to improve our products, our shipping speed, our customer service, and many other areas of the company thanks to your feedback. There's also room for improvement in the future and of course we want to do the same. Like any other customers, Vanessa Blank can of course make use of our warranty if she has trouble with some of our products. Of course, we would have appreciated it if she had contacted our customer support before uploading her video, but we will help her nonetheless. I have personally already sent her an email and I'm waiting for her response so that we can help her with her warranty claims. Allow me to make a general remark at this point. Most of our products use rechargeable batteries and we advise our customers to regularly check and recharge them to make sure that they are working as they should. By doing this, you can ensure that our flashlights are working properly when you need them the most. In most cases, this is really all you need to do. We are contacting influencers because we are proud about our products and we want more people to learn about our flashlights. We are currently investigating whether there are any problems with the way our influencer department is contacting or communicating with influencers, and we are thankful for the chance to improve our work in this area as well. I want to emphasize that we have never asked for positive reviews and we will never do so in the future. Lies about the quality of our products would be counterproductive, because we need honest opinions in order to improve our products and also in order to develop our products in a way that is good for our customers. I also don't think that lies are really necessary because we regularly get very positive feedback from our customers and be it positive or negative, feedback is always good. One more thing about Vanessa Blank's video. I hope I was able to show you that we welcome feedback and I'm sure that it is the same for all of the branches from Olight all over the world. However, calling a member of our staff Xing Song Xung just because that person has a Chinese name is inappropriate. Apart from this, we thank her for her feedback and for the chance to improve ourselves again. And we would also like to thank all of you for your support. And I will end this video in the same way I always do in my German videos. And I wish you allzeit gutes Licht, which means I wish you good light at all times.